maintenance on a brewing unit. Remove top nozzle or valve. Clip piston head. Inside there is a ball and a spring. On the side, remove upper careful the spring. The tag stay here. Then the long flat screwdriver, we jam it just under the piston driver so we can remove it. This is out of the guards and is out from the piston. Push the piston out. The grease, after you give a good wash to everything, grease the piston, grease inside the piston chamber, reinsert and reassemble everything. The piston has a short side and a long side. The long side has to face the driver. This is reinserted. Reassemble all the dog bit. So we put back the upper. You don't really need to remove the chamber, just to show you how you can access the side, if you need to clean or change the shower, if you need to remove the gasket. For basic maintenance, you don't need to do this. Just rinse it, grease along here, along both sides, along the pistons, and along the shaft.